It's Nathaniel.
I've also got a surprise for you. Sandia! One more surprise.
Happy!
Hey!
Remy, back. Good boy.
That's pretty high. How high is that?
That's 130.
That's 130 feet.
136 feet.
No way.
Someone recognizes
me. Oh my God!
Does anybody have any questions you'd like to ask me, maybe about my job? Feeding about 140,000 Iraqi people fleeing ISIS-controlled areas every single day. So I went out to visit them.
Do you work with them?
Yeah, basically help them as much as I possibly can, just to create awareness and, you know, try and inspire people to sort of realise that there are avenues to help these people. There's just so much need, you know, in that region. Wow, that's cool. So you've never been to Baghdad?
I've been there.
Yeah?
A few years back.
Wow. Yeah, I want to go there. I think I'm going to go back to Iraq probably in October this year. And I'll try and get to Baghdad this time. Hey, I'm Nathaniel Buzolic. I'm from Sydney, Australia.
My name's Pauline from Australia. My name's Sheila, and we own a kangaroo institute in Sydney. That's
awesome. Well, right.
Dress is karma, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all upon you. What you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. Yeah, you just want attention. I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you.
Yeah. You've been running around, running around, running around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you.